Hi, how's it going? Oh, big stretch. Okay, so y'all probably heard from the announcements. I got the phone lines back up. I'll be putting the number up on the stream here soon. I just want to let you know what the theme is going to be. When you call in, I want everyone to be talking about this, okay? The theme is meals. Dot Zone. Wow, you're advertising your website on my stream. I should ban you permanently. Hi! How's it going? Meals. Meals. Oh, that's too fucking bright. Jesus. Okay, so, well, she loves it when I call her this. Goth President has sent in a pretty interesting game. And the game is... Games. The game is... Find the U.S. States, No Outlines, Minefield. Oh, Jesus, it put it on the wrong tab. Okay. I'm going to try this first, and I can guarantee you I'm going to get it first try, because I'm a genius. Okay. Watch this shit. This is also AI-generated jazz, because, you know, fuck everybody. You lost on Illinois? Okay, Colorado, easy, right here. Wisconsin, easy, right? Shit. Here. North Carolina, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. How stupid do you think I am? There's North Carolina. California, how stupid do you think I am? It's right there. New Mexico, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Give me something good to eat. That's New York right there. Alaska, boom. Idaho, oh Jesus. This is the one I was hoping I wouldn't get. Okay, so Colorado's right there. That means Wyoming's right there, which Idaho's gotta be, oh Jesus, right there. Oh, yeah! Look at that shit. Hi, Richard D. Games. Honk. Hamburger honey? Who the fuck? Hey, good honk. I appreciate it. Nice honk. Can you change your fucking name on that? Oh, shit. There's a timer. Arizona, boom. Massachusetts, oh Jesus. Okay, that's gonna be right there. Ah! South Carolina, right there. Kansas. Oklahoma is right there. So Kansas has to be right here. Oh yeah! Nice username. I do love that. Wait. It's Hamburguesito? Nice. Hell yeah. Welcome back. Okay, Virginia's right there, so Maryland's gotta be... Oh my god, Maryland's gonna be so hard to click. Oh yeah! Are you seeing this? Utah. It's gonna get easier as it goes. Four corners, easy. Wyoming, easy, right here. Give me something good to eat. Illinois. Right there. Oh yeah!
I'm doing so good. Iowa should be like right here.
Minnesota, easy, right there. Kentucky.
Oh.
Oh yeah! He's going fucking crazy. Texas, boom, easy. Give me something good to eat.
South Dakota? Ah. Like right here.
Oh yeah! He's gonna get it first try. I will die of old age. Oh, I'm sorry.
I need to play Resident Evil. Okay, Alabama's right there. Mississippi's gotta be right here.
No! Okay, I'm trying again. All right. I got this. Connecticut.
Oh, you're gonna start me off with that shit?
Oh, yeah! Can you fucking believe that?
Kansas.
Washington. Oh, yeah.
Give me something good to eat.
Oh!
Give me something good to eat. This is crazy.
Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh, yeah! Are you seeing this shit? Nebraska. Easy! Come on, oh. Yeah!
I'm sorry I'm shouting so much. I'm just getting so fucking hyped.
Oh, that was close!
Okay. Maryland's right here.
Oh, dude, I'm Joe Biden and I endorse this message! Oh my god. The bomb is detonating as we speak? What are you talking about? Remember, no skipping or you're a pussy. Oh, I didn't even know you could skip. North Carolina, easy. Oregon, easy. Kentucky? Yeah!
Oh, Rhode Island's gonna be the hardest. Technically.
Oh! Okay, the hard part's over. Alabama? Louisiana? Oh, God. Woo! Alright.
Montana. Easy.
Maine? Come on.
Iowa.
Oh shit, this is actually gonna be kind of hard. Yes!
Hi, tequila. Bad time.
Oh, I'm a pussy, and I have a pussy! Oh! There's free butthole for you.
Oh, God.
Idaho, easy. Give me something good to eat. Massachusetts, easy. Give me something good to eat. Illinois. Look right here. Oh. Oh, he's got it. He so has it. Oklahoma? Oh, yeah. Delaware? Oh, fucking Jesus. Oh! Oh, that's not too bad. Texas. Florida. Georgia. Ha! Arizona. Ha! Nevada. Ha! Minnesota. Ha! South Dakota. Ha! Missouri. Ha! Wisconsin. Ha! Utah. Ha! Mississippi. Michigan. Ha! Pennsylvania. Who? New Mexico. Who? Tennessee. Who? Indiana. Who? Colorado. Who? Louisiana. South Carolina. New Jersey. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, tequila, please don't do it right now. Vermont. Alaska. And last but not least, Ohio. That's it. I'm showing my pussy. Genius level Einstein. Take a picture of that shit.
Ah, tequila, no. Please, don't attack me right now. She's attacking me. No, leave.
No, please.
Stop attacking me.
She's attacking me. I gotta put her away. Don't look at my pussy while I walk away, okay?
Do another quiz? Are you trying to get me to stop playing GTA? Is that your
plan? Do you think Einstein knew where every state was? No. Oh, I am so sorry. This makes me feel very bad. Did you see that? Did you guys see that? Oh. Uh-oh, we got a voicemail. Let's listen to it. You're on the air. This is about meals. Sick. The name change. And also, FYI, that call had nothing to do with meals. So as soon as I figure out who you are, you're banned forever. All right, so what silly little find the countries of Europe, no outlines, minefield? Okay, fuck it. Whatever. Did I made six... Dude, I made Senpai change his name. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll stop. Cars 2 official. Thank you. Sick. I'll call you Sick from now on. I promise. I'd probably do better in Europe than the US. Yeah, because of all that Europa Universalis. Well, I definitely lit the fire. Okay, 47. There's 47 countries in Europe? Fuck me. Okay, well. I mean, shit. Whatever. All right. Let's start it. Okay, well, we're already starting very hard. Somewhere in here, though. Gorge! Okay, let's try it again. Dude, shut up. Monaco. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? It's right... You look like a Postal 2 podcaster that would stop racism. Hell yeah. It's all the Black Adam attire. Okay, Finland, that's easy. Cyprus, that's easy. Wait. Belarus. Oh! Should we write the... Fuck! This is hard! I'll allow you to skip on this one. I'm not a pussy. Also, we need more jazz. Okay. Moldova. Oh my god. It's like right over here somewhere. Shit! Okay. Don't laugh. Switzerland is... Okay, so France is right here. What the fuck is that? So Switzerland's gotta be like... Like right here? Oh! Why is there an arrow? The arrow fucked me up, dude. Okay. Where are you gonna get to see CJ? Soon. You'd know if you got bitches in Moldova. I don't have a single bitch in Moldova. Estonia. Shit! That was Russia I just clicked on. Okay, hold on. Don't laugh. Shit! Okay, hold on. Give me like France. Thank you. United Kingdom. Easy. Lithuania? Yeah! Okay, Finland. Serbia. Serbia is like right where I clicked before. Yes, it was! Okay, Bulgaria? It's right there. Okay, now we're starting to get Eastern Europe. Okay, Albania? Is north of Bulgaria and east of Serbia, correct? Fuck! We're learning this together. I have ho singular in America. You do have a singular ho in America. And I can't confirm. He is a ho. I'm just kidding. He's not a ho at all. He's not. Be nice. Malta. Malta is right there. Spain, easy. Oh my god, I almost... This one. Liechtenstein. Croatia. It's right there, right? Fuck, I missed it by just like a fucking micro penis, dude! Joe, you need to link the game. Okay, alright, fine. This fucking web. You made me go on a website called Sporkle? That's it. I'm vetting every single fucking suggestion that you guys put in now. I'm not just deliberately ignoring them at this point. Okay? Fucking catch my white ass on Sporkle.com. Fuck! I just... I missed it everywhere. Oh, God. My face is so wet. Oh, shit. Okay.
I like the Midwest.
Holy moly, friends. Romans, country folk, pets, and aliens. Lend me your ears. I hear you call yourselves the Hamburger Commune, and that does make me a little bit hungry. And in any case, I hear you've barely survived the hijinks of a 6 senpai and a why no.
Why did it cut off there? There was so much more. 10 months, Mike? Has it really been that long? It's crazy. Hold on, we got a new call. We got a new call, and it's from a foreigner. One second. There's a foreigner on the lines about meals. All right, remember, the theme is meals.
We've been trying to reach you concerning your vehicle's extended warranty. You should have received a notice in the mail about your car's extended warranty eligibility. Since we've not gotten a response, we're giving you a final courtesy call before we close out your file. Press 2 to be removed and placed on our Do Not Call list to speak to someone about possibly extending or reinstating your vehicle's warranty.
I like the Midwest.
Press 1 to speak with a warranty specialist.
I could hear you fighting that fucking accent. Like, legit, I could hear you fighting that shit. You're pulling that fucking shit back! Thank you. It's gotta be hard. I mean, I can't do a fucking, like, Welsh accent. I can't do a UK accent, period. I can't sound like I'm from fucking Liverpool. I can't sound like I'm from London. I can't sound like I'm from Portsmouth. Hey, thanks, K-Chips. Appreciate it. I recognize that name. I'm watching you. All right, jazz time. Okay. All right, let's embarrass myself with more European geography, eh? You have to make her say heard. Oh, yeah, I heard that one's a hard. Give us your breast. Give us your best British accent. You can really do that kind of... Give me a second here. I'm collecting myself because I'm still like kind of recovering from misting seltzer water everywhere. I can't do a British accent. It's not possible. I will do a British accent as soon as Sick does an American accent. How about that, huh? Norge? I don't know Norwegian. I knew a little bit. Oh my god. I can't do it. Well, I could do certain sentences. Like, I could do, like, an Australian accent a little bit by saying, like, Bobby Gale, you know, Bobby Wailed. You know? I could do that shit. But I've always been notoriously terrible at accents, though. Like, my theater teacher used to be like, it's so funny because you're so good at acting, but, like, your accents need so much improvement. She told me that. My theater teacher. Hey, listen, you never heard that, okay? Monaco, easy peasy, lemon squeezy, give me something good to eat. Norway, Albania, I remember, she's right there. Serbia is... Oh! Vatican City, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Come on. Albania? How do I miss Albania? Andorra, easy peasy, lemon squeezy, give me something good to eat. Russia? Romania is, like, right here. Son of a bitch! I hate this. Oh my god! Stop with the fucking Asian accent thing! You did that to me in a call when I was like, hi, like, oh, Joe was showing me his Asian accent! I'm like, fuck off! I'm gonna ban you permanently. That's terrible. Latvia's like, son of a bitch! Dude, I fucking hate this shit. Like, legit. Do your Chinese cowboy impression. I'm gonna start banning people. I like the Midwest. Malta. Okay, Malta's right there. Luxembourg. Oh my god. Does it really not have a fucking arrow? It's like... Fuck! Dude, are you still... Look at that! It's like a fucking clit-sized object on this map. It's like right there. I barely got that. It's weird because I could visualize it, but like there's something about like the borders that are like, I don't know, like it fucks me up. Dude, Latvia is like right. Oh, suck a fucking clit, dude. So what are you gonna do now, Mr. Big Time Gambler? Oh, should I show the Tay Zonday video on stream? I had diarrhea today. I had a big fucking nightmare diarrhea today. And I usually don't, but, like, it was fucked up today. It was like a, you're going now, Joseph. The Lobie Baldy's big final gamble, where he, like... Never mind. Okay, Netherlands. They're, like, right, okay, so France is right here, so Netherlands has got to be, like, right there. Yeah. Oh, what?! Is that even a recognized country? Hey, don't listen to them. All right. North Macedonia. Easy. It's right here. Oh! Are you kidding me? I'll play GTA here soon. I'm sorry. I'm a little fucking obsessed. Croatia. It's like right in here. Get that racist off your friends list. Controversial country of Kosovo. Well, isn't it? God, I keep, like, barely... So, I've been clicking, like... Latvia's right there. Lithuania's, like, right... Oh, it's below it! Shit! Okay. Ready or not, it's a sucks game. Is it really? I don't know anything about it. Ireland, easy peasy. Estonia. Okay, I clicked Russia last time. I'm still clicking Russia! Joke, they go in alphabetical. Estonia, Latvia, Interesting way of saying it. I've never heard that Liechtenstein. Ukraine. Pray for the Ukraine. Estonia. Fuck, now I'm overestimating, dude. Now I'm thinking Latvia, dude. I fucking hate this. Dude, Russia's got a fucking bullshit tip box. Serbia's like right here. Luxembourg is... Oh my god, it's like right there. Dude, I keep fucking missing Luxembourg! I just pulled my foot in the air. You're lucky you didn't see that. Estonia. Okay, here we go. Redemption. Spain. There's so much spit on my screen right now. There's like an unbelievable amount of spit. Belgium's gotta be like right there. Oh my god, that was so close. Lithuania. Okay, North Macedonia. Fuck! Okay. Dude, whoever showed this to me is an evil person. Is that a sentence that you could see say in German Richard D. games? Okay. Malta. Malta's fucking easy. Ireland, easy. France, easy. Latvia. Sorry, I'm like, sorry. San Marino's easy. Boom. Croatia. Croatia's kind of fucking rough too, honestly. Dude, like, maybe I should just aim for the shores here. Let's not make fun of any noises I make, okay? No noise. No making fun. Oh, I'm going. Romania is, like, right here. There we go. Latvia is right there. Okay, Luxembourg. This one is incredibly insane. I fucking hate that country. All right, Kosovo is like... Oh! Dude, I'm getting them all mixed up. Okay, Poland. Easy. Come on. Ah! Okay, I really got to be careful here. All right, Iceland. Easy. Lithuania. Denmark. Belgium. I fucking clicked on the Netherlands, like, at the edge of the Netherlands. Dude, I need to be careful. Pay attention. Romania. Denmark. North Macedonia. Okay. Moldova is right next to Romania. We actually got lucky there. What is it? Kosovo? Kosovo? I don't know. United Kingdom? Well, how do you say it? Kosovo. 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 Liechtenstein. Easy. They give you an arrow for that one, but not for Luxembourg. Okay. It's north of North Macedonia. Be cool. Montenegro. That is like right... I was close. Okay. I am the approximator. I'm not precise, you know? These countries are easy. Albania is like right fucking here. Yeah. Lithuania is like right fucking here. Andorra is that one. That one's easy. Greece is right here. Monaco is right there. Denmark is right here. This is it. Bosnia. Okay, Bosnia. Does Bosnia share a border with Albania? I don't think it does, but I think it shares a border with Croatia right there! Yes! Oh, Iceland. Slovakia. Oh, Jesus, fuck. I get Slovakia and Slovenia mixed up, and they're like right here around Hungary. Slovakia. Slovene, I think is the way to go. Okay. You're nodding at me like a coach. Okay, Serbia. United Kingdom. Picking out Serbia, since it's landlocked, is a little scary. Albania's like right there. Bulgaria is kind of near Poland. It's like right here. Oh, no, it's not. I'm spitting everywhere, dude. This seltzer water's got me wet. Czechoslovakia is Czechia. North Macedonia is right here. Moldova is like right there. Oh, yes, Croatia. Okay, remember, yeah, okay, Netherlands. Netherlands is like right there. San Marino is right there. Luxembourg is like, oh, it's like right fucking here, isn't it? Gert! Dude, I fucking hate this. It's fucked up my biggest exposure to Serbia is a Serbian film. Oh. I had a Bosnian family friend growing up, so... I was pretty aware of that place for a while. Okay, so, it's like right... here. Oh my god, I'm so close! I'm not saying that country's name because you guys keep making fun of me. Okay, Cyprus. Austria. Okay, so this is where it's going to get hard, because, like, Germany's right here. Austria's got to be, like, right... okay, Slovenia. So, Czechia is somewhere around here. Slovakia is up here. So, I think Slovenia is, like, right... Just learn to read IPA? Fucking, I don't drink that shit. IP alcohol! Okay! Switzerland. It feels like they don't include Geneva on that. Ukraine's like right there. Montenegro is... Oh my god. Oh! Italy, easy. Russia, easy. Serbia. Okay, Serbia is like... Oh my god, I keep forgetting where Serbia is. Okay, it's like the heart of, like, that area. Latvia. Latvia. Boom. Cyprus. Boom. Okay. Okay, we're getting somewhere! Austria. France. Netherlands. Ah! Dude, no! Ah! Okay, we're fine. Oh! Dude, I fucking hate this. I hate this. Estonia. Yeah, right there. Hello, my baby. I can't believe this is... Belarus. Okay, Ukraine's right here. Belarus has got to be, like, right there. Oh, okay. North Macedonia. Austria. Dude! Okay. Andorra. Bosnia. A lot of this is RNG, honestly. Because, like, it really... It's really, like, if you know, like, a country's general area, like, seeing another country that you know makes it easier for the ones that you're, like, more confused on. You know what I mean? Like, if this was borders, I have it. But without the borders, it, like, it ruins everything. Okay, Poland is, like, right fucking here. Okay. See, I'm, like, freaking out, too. Belarus is, like, right here. Slovenia. Slovenia is, like... So that's Croatia right there. Slovenia's like... Oh, man. Slovenia's like right there. Oh, I missed her! Serbia. Boom! Okay. Cyprus. Easy. Germany. Easy. Right there. I got a little nervous because I knew there was that little, like, thing right there. Moldova. See, this is where it gets hard because... I don't have the Ukraine or I don't have Romania. Russia. Okay, starting off easy. Portugal. Easy. Monaco. Easy. Bosnia's like right there. Denmark's right there. Sweden's right there. Okay, Switzerland's a little fucking weird on this shit, man. Like, I feel like I clicked off from that and it still gave it to me. Albania. Okay, Germany. I got nervous. You could also go there. That makes it easy. Okay, fine. All right. Albania. I'm sorry I'm doing this so much. This is just like so... Malta. Easy. There. Liechtenstein. Moldova. Like right there. Woo! Slovenia, Slovenia, so. Okay, you see that little penis right there next to Italy? It's right next to that. Okay, I got it. Listen, this is cool. How's everybody doing? Your friend runs MC Stojan? Cool. I don't know who the fuck that is. Slovenia. Okay, so right there. That's how I remember it. Lithuania. Oh, wait, no, I was thinking of Latvia, dude. Okay, okay. I got my own system. Greece, it's not working so well. Romania, like right there. Italy, right fucking there. Monaco, right there. Moldova, easy. Now that we have Romania, that's easy. Vatican City, easy. Switzerland, it's like right fucking here. Doesn't it seem like Switzerland's hitbox is a little fucked up? Like, is it just me, or does that seem, like, a little fucked up? CJ, where's CJ? I need to do this. This is for me now. Portugal. Bosnia. Yes. Hungary is like right fucking here. Oh man, it was like a little bit over. Who cares about that fatty CJ? Hungary, right there. Oh yeah, now we know. Germany. I don't know why it was like mentally so left to me. Moldova. Oh my god, he's on fire! Ugh. Netherlands. This guy can't be stopped! Dude, I... No skips. I need him to do this. Thank you, Cassie! I appreciate it. I need $10 if I win. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do that. Please don't do that. That make me feel so bad. Okay. Spain. Easy. I need a cheeseburger and a hot dog. Fuck! Okay, I need to pay attention. Sorry, I'm thinking about cheeseburgers and hot dog. Slovakia is right... Dude, I clicked! Okay. It's so disorienting with, like, all the fucking gray shit everywhere. Austria's, like, right there. Okay, Liechtenstein. Easy. I clicked on that! North Macedonia. Boom! Easy. Oh! Yeah. Click on games. Go to Daggerfall. All right. We're doing it. Turkey. They're sick of being called Turkey. Luxembourg. Oh my god, it's my worst enemy. Come on. What? Did it sound like I said that? Uh-oh, I got a phone call. Phone call time. I got a phone call.
Oh, hey, Joe. I just wanted to let you know I saw your stream. You were eating all those hot dogs, and it made me want a hot dog real bad. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna go eat some hot dogs. Okay, bye.
That certainly wasn't an American, right? That was a pretty good American accent, whoever that was. Seriously. Anyone pick up on that? It's a little, yeah, hot dogs. Pretty good Midwestern. Oh, was that the... Oh, was the Finnish one who did it, huh? I thought you had a California phone number. But I guess I was wrong. Seriously, I really thought you did. Calling you the Finnish one instead of banana backwards is a little easier. Yeah, I guess Finland's country code looks a lot like one of the California area codes I've seen! I hate this. Yeah, well, shut up, Swedish one. Austria, right? Dude, Austria's right there. Ooh. Italy. Oh, my dad just sent me a video. Good lord, I'm scared to look at it. Okay, Bosnia. Estonia. Oh my god. Andorra. Finland. Ireland. Why did Ireland take me that long? Albania's like right there. Slovakia. Okay, so Slovakia's... Oh! I'm not allowed to stand up. Stop standing up. You're not the real Slim Shady. I am fucked because all my fans are European, so I look like a big, bumbling, fucking stupid American moron to these people. And I'm trying to prove... Listen, I'm trying to save face of the Americans in here. Oh, God, we got... Speaking of that... Hold on.
Joseph, if you ever have some cochinita pibil, those have some cochinita pibil if you never have some cochinita. incognito. In any case, I'm here to tell you. Fuck.
Come on.
Yeah, fuck. There's a hamburger emergency happening at my location. I'm needed for rescue. Well, from the outpost.
That sounded so intense. I have never had a cochinita pibil, wherever the fuck that is. I have no clue. No clue what that is. That was really fucking funny, though. Like, commanding if I had a cochinita pibil. Arthur goes, start putting white Americans in camps? Yeah, summer camp. And it's mine! And all you are invited. That's right, I'm hosting summer camp. We're gonna exercise. We're gonna run. We're going to jog. That was you?
West. Suck me.
Oh! Thank you, Becky. I appreciate it. I lost my chair. Thank you. Latvia. Latvia's right. Fuck! Alright, it's fine. Can you stop that? It's already over here, pal. Maybe you should learn how time works. Okay. Greece. Easy. Croatia. It's right there. Slovenia. Okay, so Slovenia is like below. Okay. And Slovakia is above. That's how I remember it. Luxembourg. God, are you really gonna do this to me again? It's like right fucking here. And I have to find the clit on this guy! And it's invisible! It's fucking... It's flush with the vaginal wall! Okay. Sorry. Slovakia. Okay, so Slovakia. Fuck! How do I keep missing that? Gotta work those fingers, boy. Oh, I gotta make that thing percolate. I mean, perk up. Liechtenstein. Okay, Bosnia's right there. Ukraine's right there. Belgium is, like, right here. Oh, God. My dad's sending me Facebook links. Kosovo. Boom! Lithuania. Czechia's like right there. Ah! It's the thing that's cutting into Germany, you idiot! Okay. Spray it up, percolate in that pussy. Yeah, I've got like my fucking my mouth up to the pussy. I got my fingers on the carburetor, asshole. And I'm blowing fucking bubbles up to the titties, is what I'm doing. I gotta call it Czechia. I could call it Sexia if you want me to. Listen, I don't know how to pronounce things, okay? You can make fun of me all you want, but guess what? In the end, Lithuania. Moldova's like right there! Mm! Czechia. Oh, so it's like Czechoslovakia then. Czechia. You see, I'm stupid, so I wouldn't know that. Okay, Albania. Boom, right there. Poland. Boom, right there. Romania. It's like right. Dude, this border shit's crazy. Latvia, easy, right? Fucking there. Okay. Czechia. Dumbass. Turkey, easy. Albania. Albania's not horrible, because at least it's coastal. Belarus. Belarus will be like right here. Oh, man, that's hard to find, bitch. Okay, Belgium. Fuck, I missed it by a fucking freckle, dude. Macedonia. North Macedonia. Sweden. Switzerland. Serbia. Slovenia. Oh! Slovenia. Good. Germany. Good. Netherlands. Good. Bulgaria. Oh, it's even lower than I thought it was! And it's got coast. It's got coast. Okay, Turkey. Bulgaria is like right there. Switzerland is like right here. Andorra is like right here. Montenegro is like right there. Yes! Oh, that was scary. Netherlands is like right here. That's like The Hague and like, I call it The Hague. I'm probably calling it something wrong. The Hague? I don't know how to pronounce it. Slovenia. Slovakia. Okay, Slovenia. Latvia. Like a fucking ladder, dog. Yep, there it is. Cyprus. Right there. Italy. Right there. United Kingdom. Easy. Russia. Easiest one. Slovakia. Oh, God. It's like... Getting tried at The Hog. Dude, I will pull this hog off the road. I'm sweating my ass off. H-A-G-U-E. The city. Malta. Turkey. Serbia. Latvia. Like a ladder, baby. Luxembourg. I don't even know what that means. Oh my God, don't give me that again. I hate you! Okay. Vatican City. Easy. Cyprus. Easy. Yes? Dude, I'm sweating my ass off. You might need to wipe me before you grease me. Oh, man. Wait, was it seriously... What? Did I miss the whole, like, greasing debacle? The decision? I haven't shaved my head yet today. Belgium. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Malta. Okay. I don't have the jazz calming me down. This is a problem. Greece. Slovenia. So, like, right there. That's, like, right fucking there. I'm sorry. I'm gonna shout here soon because I'm gonna get Austria wrong. And I'm gonna get really fucking mad about it. Oh, I fucking knew it, dude. Okay. Dude, I'm sweating my fucking ass off. Ukraine's right fucking there, you idiot. Don't test me. Belgium. Damn, you're breathy today. Kidding. Germany, Cyprus is easy. It's a stupid island. North Macedonia, Monaco. Yeah, of course. Duh, it's right there. Idiot. Switzerland, right there. Romania is like... Oh. It's like right fucking here. Norway's like right fucking there. Czechia. It's right there. Andorra is right there. Ladies and gentlemen, he's learning. Slovakia. Okay, so that's Poland right there. So Slovakia is like right here. What am I dropping? Oh, is my hat. Okay. Germany. Oh my God, why did I click France? I hear you about ready to fucking laugh and all it. There's no fucking laughing allowed here, okay? Don't fucking slap me either. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, Ukraine. I know that place because of Star Wars Baby Yoda. All right. Because that's why I like watching Baby Yoda and pro-Ukraine. Monaco. Every single time I think about Ukraine, I think about Baby Yoda. Because pretty much every single person at my old work who had a Ukraine flag at their car also really loved Baby Yoda. It really explained a lot to me, honestly. It kind of made things make sense. Oh! Joe better behave around me lest they end up on my pottery wheel. What in the hell do you mean by that? Cassie, you gotta get off the fucking drugs. Talk to me when you're sober, okay? Seriously. Slovenia. Okay, sorry. That's like right there. Oh my god, he's got a dead eye shot. Somebody hand this guy an op. Lithuania. Spain. There we go. Bulgaria. Right there. Oh, I found you, bitch! Estonia. Yep, you're right there. Romania. I spy, motherfucker! Crush his skull, please. Hey, you know what? Sometimes I keep my thoughts to myself, okay? Sometimes I'm like, hey, drop a big fucking bomb on Six Head today. That's how I think sometimes. Or like a piano or an anvil will work too. I'm okay with that. Austria is like right fucking there. Hungary. Hungary's right next to Austria. It's like right there! I clicked there, you son of a bitch! I don't know why I would do that. Bomb. Okay, Greece. Turkey. Okay. Netherlands. Dude, this might be the whole fucking stream. I'm smoking on that dummy dust. You clearly are. Croatia. That's not creative power. That's not productivity power. That's dummy dust. Talk to me when you're sober. I clicked Ukraine, you son of a bitch! Where's America on this map? I've been trying to figure that shit out, too. Serbia. As soon as America is... I'm losing my fucking mind. Greece, Estonia, Switzerland, Russia, Belarus. Okay, Ukraine. Oh, pray for Ukraine, guys. Bosnia's like right there. Oh, that was close. You gotta be careful, Joseph. Belgium. This one's a fucking tricky motherfucker. You think you would be. Oh, okay, Poland, Denmark, easy, Moldova, oh god, okay, so Ukraine's right there, Moldova's like right there, Ireland's right there, the last time I checked, Slovenia's like right fucking there, Norway's there, Montenegro is like right here, Hungary, thirsty, that's Austria, Hungary's like right. Okay. Alright. Guy next to me in the plane has a Word document open where he's writing a script titled MX Piggy Makes an OnlyFans. Is that even fucking real? Oh my god, we have so many fucking voicemails. Hold on, sorry, I fell apart.
Hey, so, you know, I'm still pretty full from lunch, but I was wondering if you had any plans for dinner. Honestly, I'd be fine with just skipping it. That was like a lot of charcuterie we ate, so you know, it's whatever you want to do. Also, I found your log in the toilet. Do you want me to put that on the shelf with the rest? And if you could just remind me if you want me to sort them by a scent, size or taste, because I keep forgetting. You keep changing the goddamn system on me. I'm trying my best here. I don't know how much more I can take of this, but yeah, just me know what the dinner plan is.
Oh, they're barely off. Fuck. Sorry. Sorry, guys. It's fucked up because, like, the, thanks for letting me know, by the way. The jazz audio is, like, super fucking loud, so I'm going to have to maybe turn it down to, like, half here. Maybe, like, a quarter. Then maybe do this. All right, let's test the jazz audio. Is that relatively audible? Or maybe, like, right here. Okay. Oh, hi, Mike. One second. Okay, how's this?
Hey, so, you know, I'm still pretty full from the from lunch, but I was wondering if
is that good?
You had any plans?
Is that better?
Honestly, I'd be fine with just skipping it. That was like a lot of charcuterie we ate, so you know, it's whatever you want to do. Also, I found your log in the toilet. Do you want me to put that on the shelf with the rest? And if you could just remind me if you want me to sort them by a scent. Size or taste, because I keep forgetting. You keep changing the goddamn system on me. I'm trying my best here. I don't know how much more I can take of this, but yeah, just let me know what the dinner plan is. Bye.
We're going to Ruby Tuesdays. Lest you forget that I organize them by scent. Musk to floral, okay? Or we're going to be eating shit for dinner, all right? All right, next one. Okay, so this one, I got a warning for this one.
Yo, nigga, sell McRibs in this hoe. Can I get a McRib, please? Thank you.
That's Becky. I know that voice anywhere. She's allowed to say it. Okay. Oh, Jesus, we got more.
Hello, Stefano. I was watching a video, and I watched your video streams, and I have to say, I had to...
Okay, already, I can tell you this one's going to be a fucking winner. Okay, hold on, I'm turning it up a little bit more, okay? Maybe like here, and then we'll turn the jazz down to about here. Let me test the jazz. Okay, that's good. All right.
Hello, Mr. Fennel. I was watching a video, and I watched your video streams, and I have to say, I got a hankering for a meal. So, I went online and searched up a fella named Guga Foods. Very, very yummy food. And I think it's probably one of the best channels on YouTube! Just won't my money.
Okay, well, that one was like a fucking three-way stab in my heart. Jesus Christ. Okay. Give me a second. I'm not sure if you guys have seen this video. I played it on Christmas. I'll play it again. Let me just find it. Okay, don't look at my downloads. It's very gross. I've got, like, all these, like, terrible porn videos and images. Let's see. I think I did download it. I think it's in my download somewhere. Yep, there it is. Okay, well.
You too.
Unfortunately, this is still on YouTube somewhere. I'm not going to tell you where it's at. But it's basically, like, popular kid YouTubers from, like, 2000. Seven wishing everybody a Merry Christmas and, well, here you go.
You too.
I just woke up my mom. Happy holidays. Don't be naughty.
That video, that call was making fun of that. That was me when I was like 12 years old. Just to let you guys know, yeah, that's what I looked like when I was 12. All right. Okay, that was hard for me to play. It was a lot easier when I was high, because I think I streamed high the last time. Okay, hold on a second. We got some more calls here. We got a fuckload of calls here, actually. Welcome to Guga Voice. Oh, boy.
Ah, hey there, bud. I'm the guy that bought that toilet off you the other day. So, basically, there's an issue when it flushes. How about you take a listen, then?
I wasn't expecting the flush.
So, yeah, basically, if you can give me a call back and we can figure this whole thing out, I'd really appreciate it. All right, see ya.
Today I ate sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, poppy seeds, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, seeds. Today I ate
I didn't understand a fucking word of that. Okay. All right, here we go. Here's some actual food ones.
Joe, I'm making tomato basil. It's an emergency. It's boiling over. You have to come help me. I'm your neighbor. You see, I'm making this tomato basil, and it's just, I don't know what I did. I might have put too much baking soda in it, or I turned the heat up too high, but it's boiling over, and it's staining my granite countertop. You have to help me. The countertop, you have no idea what it means to me, but you can have as much of the soup as you want. You know, there's plenty on the floor. There's plenty wherever you want. But, Joe, the soup, my countertop, you have to help me. The tile.
Okay. Okay, that was you? That was insane. How did you register that shit so high?
Hamburger man, can I maybe get a McRib, please? Hamburger man, I need a McRib so bad, please.
Okay, that's good. I gotta give it up. Listen, there's countries that need to be found real fast. Okay, where was I? You've got quite the range. Genuinely, you're fucking crazy. Are you gonna save her countertop? No. I need to find Norway, is what I need to do. Andorra's right there. Poland. Oh, I need jazz. How do you think I'm going to do this without jazz? Bulgaria's right fucking there. Liechtenstein's right fucking there. Lithuania. It's right there. Portugal's right fucking there. Slovakia. Oh! That's fucking loud. As dick. CG, I know! I need... Oh my god. Oh my god, here comes the car horn! Guys, seriously, it's gonna be so fucking loud! Oh.
Ah, good.
Okay, this song I could tell is very much AI. Ah! The fuck do you guys want? You want to see CJ? Okay. All right, CJ it is. You got it! Fuck's sakes, you got it, you sons of bitches! Man, having protests and riots with a 5-second delay would be terrible. It's like, fine, you guys win, and like, eight other buildings get destroyed. Ah! Oh, that one fucking hurt, dog. Wowee, okay. Alright. Oh, fuck, there was another one! Shit, how fucking backlogged are we? Alright.
Ah, good.
Yes, great. Alright, San Andreas. I'm updating the title. Now you know what I deal with, because you know I protect y'all, right? Like, genuinely, I protect you guys. I turn it down for the viewer. So, just FYI, don't say I don't do anything for you, you sons of bitches! Okay, let's see. Should have seen that. Oh, shut the fuck up. Can you turn it up? I don't think it's fucking possible for me to turn it up anymore. I could. I just genuinely would be giving you guys fucking ear damage. Okay.
Good.
I mean, and that's really only for me because, well, you know, I'm the one who decided to fucking do this shit, which is stupid of me. All right. Let's see if the new controller works. Game's not capturing as usual. So I'm probably going to have to do display capture here. All right, watch this. Now watch this drive. Okay, I got to adjust this. Fuck me. All right, give me a second here. Because I change it for GeoGuessr, I'm going to have a GeoGuessr desktop and then like a fucking games that suck desktop share because I had to cut it off. Yeah, it's all weekend JOI. Who fucking said all weekend joy the other day? I mean, besides Michael right now. Like, somebody called it all weekend joy. Also, I got a Black Adam themed controller. Very happy to announce. They told me it was going to be black on the back, and I'm pissed about that. Because it's white. So it's less Black Adam themed. But it is my Black Adam signature Xbox controller. I did get a new controller. So that is a thing. All right, so we were on the 20th of December. I'm assuming White Adam. Yeah, they gave me a White Adam controller. They knew I was Caucasian. They were discriminating against me because I'm Anglo-Saxon. All right, I gotta lose a bunch of fucking weight. That's part of the problem right now. So I'm gonna drive to the gym. I'm gonna go work out.
What are you doing?
Yeah, it's CJ. It's y'all's friend. Oh yeah, this controller is fucking tight.
Ah, screw you.
All right, that was the controller's fault. Okay. So, where's the gym here? Give me a sit rep. There it is. Fuck white people. Hey, be careful. Not for my sake, but like people have been reporting people for that shit. And, like, I'm pretty sure you can actually get, like, fucking banned. Which, you know, I agree. But be careful. Be very, very careful. People out here saying the N-word who are white or just simply not black. But you say fuck white people, you're gone. Listen, this is what... Okay, this is true. Allow that shit, please. I don't know why auto mod has been, like, so up my ass lately, but it has been. But honestly, I'm kind of glad that it is sometimes. Because sometimes you guys say some vile, sick shit, and you disgust me. All right, so I got to run on the treadmill. This is fucking terrible. Maybe I could do level 4. Joy 2. Is it A? It cut you off? Oh, that sucks. If I get banned for that, that's gonna suck. Okay, so you just have to tap. Oh, this is fucking easy, dog. Get me off this shit. Put it on, like, level 9. Are you gonna continue your message? Or are you going to, like, do part 1, part 2? I'm excited for Holly's message. She's one of the good ones. She's becoming one of my favorites. Oh my god. Okay, this one you really have to tap. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall off the treadmill. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's try that again. All right. I'll check voicemails here in a second. Okay, let's do level six, I think. Okay, there we go. You see, I'm doing my Mario Party tapping right now. I mean, this isn't too bad, dude. Dude, level 8 got to, like, balls and dick mode, like, real fast. Oh, you guys can't even see the level. Cool. I mean, that's pretty cool, but I'm just trying to, like, basically, stop this guy from body shaming me, so I'm running on the treadmill, and I'm fucking up my perfect fucking figure. Stamina's going up. Yeah, let me finish this run on the treadmill and I'll check it. Actually, you know what? I'll check it while I'm running on the treadmill. Oh no, it's not gonna let me because this game alt tabs in a really fucked up way. Okay, so I'll just have to pause it. Shit, that kind of sucks. Hey, when we're playing more modern shit though, when I bring back the voicemail box and all that shit, oh, I'm excited. I'm so glad we have that shit back. Big guys forever, I agree. Am I losing weight? I mean, how much weight do I have to fucking lose here? How do you like seeing my vape clouds in 60 frames a second, motherfuckers? Are we happy about this? By the way, the stream has been like a lot more crisp, right? Because I have been trying to make it a bit more crisp. Like, in comparison to, like, say, my, like, squirrel stapler stream. Right? Like, it's been looking pretty good, right? Hopefully. Possibly. Mm. Oh, goddamn, that's good shit. This is just Aldi sparkling water, by the way. Okay, good. Good. Because you guys deserve quality. Which, you know, part of me is thinking, like, why the fuck are you watching my streams? But. How long could I go? Boy, I could burn all this shit off. The Aldi seltzer is pretty alright. Like, it's definitely not nothing. It's not anything to write home about, but it gets the job done if you're in a pinch. Always remember to subscribe to fund my seltzer addiction. And also so I can spend $50 to tell Tezonde to tell Sick to stop jerking off or whatever. Oh, that was such a great investment from someone very special. I think I do indeed. All right, let's check it out. All right, hopefully this game doesn't fucking crash, right? Because if this game crashes, I'm playing fucking World of Warcraft. I'm not even kidding. Oh my god, I have so many. Oh my god. Okay. We'll start with this one.
Yo, it's Walt. And I have to say I'm very disappointed in you right now. I heard you squeak into the methylamine barrels. And it is very, very unprofessional. We need to do better. You and I, we need to cook now. Come to the RV now.
Wow. Banana, that was like, that was a solid ass fucking Walter White. That was really good, actually. That was fucking awesome. Genuinely, that was like a really good one. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, Joe. It's Sonic the Hedgehog. Where's my money?
Hold on, let me turn it up a little bit. I keep having to adjust the levels here. Okay.
You switched off the map guesser. You switched off while I was watching that. You wanted to go play Grand Theft Auto, but I was watching you guess where places are in the map. I don't think you understand. Like, you switched off to
Never.
I'm sorry. I know exactly who that is, and I'm sorry. I wanted to. I tell you what. I'll be in Red Sauce after the stream, and I'll do it with you, okay? I'll do it with you really hard. It's very hard, but we're going to have to just put our fingers in places that they've never been before to try to figure this out, okay? Simple as that. And I'll get in there. We'll figure it out. We'll use our eyes and our fingers, and I think we'll be able to finish. Just saying.
Nine babies, seven cats, and I had some pets with my cousin, the hamster.
Hey, I ate
Shit, there we go again.
Pumpkin seeds and five sunflower seeds. Nine poppy seeds, three cheeses, and that's it. Bye bye.
Poppy seeds? And, I eat poppy seeds?
And I hate that, yes. Thank you. Bye.
I'm a big doe, big bear, nigga. I'm a lion. I'm a predator.
Yes! That's Becky. That's Becky. She kind of messed up the lyrics, though. It's Fortnite, I'm a lion. Just say.
Holy moly, friends, Romans, country folk, pets, and aliens, lend me your ears. I hear you call yourselves the Hamburger Commune, and that does make me a little bit hungry. And in any case, I hear you've barely survived the hijinks of Six Senpai, and, you know...
I would like to think that Sick changed his name to Cars to Official because I paid Taizan Day $50, and I said in the message, I'll show the message in Discord, but I said, hey, we've got a particular troublemaker, Six Senpai, emphasis on the senpai. He stays up all night playing Xenoblade Chronicles. Oh my god.
Holy moly, friend.
2 minutes. Best $50 I've ever spent in my life.
Consulting some interventions to that end. And in any case, Late Night Hamburger Man would, despite all of your shortcomings, like to wish you a very, very happy holiday season and new year. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind?
I did not ask him to do that. Let's be clear. Taizonde just started singing that shit for no fucking reason.
And never brought to mind, should old acquaintance be forgot, and days of old lang syne. And here's hoping that all of your days can be filled with short-lived rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain, only that you're all staying dry, not feeling as much pain, continuing to win in 2024, 2025, all of the years.
Oh god, like I'm trying to stop tears from fucking coming out of my eyes.
Joe, arrangle the deal, doing sooth.
It needs to be butchered. You seem like you have the strength to help me. Would you just come on over? I'm about a mile down the road. It'd be much appreciated. Cheers.
Hey, James, when did you get an American number?
I heard you were looking for me, little boy. Why not try the cauldron of cum? Drink if you dare. Yuck, 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 yuck.
You guys are fucking killing me. Oh, shit. Okay.
Joe, you are a white cracker. How dare you say that I said the lyrics to Die Very Rough Rob? I didn't. He really does say Fortnite. don't say I said it wrong next time, okay? Thank you.
All right, I was wrong. She did say Fortnite. My bad. Do you say Fortnite? Oh, do you say Fortnite? Do you? Yeah. You probably do. You're probably terrible when I'm not looking. You probably say all sorts of awful things. Don't ya? Don't ya? Yeah, you do. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Okay. All right. Well, that's what we're doing now. I think I wasted $15. Is international calling really that fucking expensive? Unbelievable. Oh my god. Okay, good. Joe, the ad I got before the stream with a guy who looked like a Michael Jackson dancing in a temple, I legit thought it was part of the stream. Like, oh, I'm disturbing tequila. She doesn't want her ass against my ear anymore. Dang. Okay, let's see if we can do, like, a casino heist thing. It's very loud. I know. It's very, very loud. Damn. This boy needs to learn how to equalize his levels live in real time. It ended with Peter Dinklage? They got Dinkle to do some ads? Mods, pin my message. Oh, what are you doing? Oh god, what does it say? Pins my message of you're a homophobe. Oh, if you're a homophobe. Oh yeah, no. Vince is like a huge homophobe. He's a self-hating gay. Alright. Oh, weekend equalizing. Pretty much, speaking of equalizing, I've been trying to record some fucking music lately, and it hasn't been going so well for me. Just because latency is a bit of a problem, but the good news is I'm getting some of my old pedals back, so I am going to be able to record music, which is pretty dope. All right, anyways, yep, that's my red box. Okay, where are we going here? Oh yeah, casino. So there's a dollar sign. I think that goes towards the heist, and there's like the actual like triad missions as well. This cat is fucking unbelievable, guys. My back is killing me because of this terrible woman. Oh. Good thing to hide my weed in. Okay, no fucking joke. Or no cap, as you zoomers might say nowadays. God, that hurt me. I used to hide my weed in my pedal board back when I was in a band. Because I always used AC adapters to power my pedals. And you could power them with batteries or an AC adapter. So I'd take out the batteries and power everything with an AC adapter and hide my weed where the batteries went. It was a really cool place to hide weed. I felt so fucking cool getting that out of my, like, Dunlop wall pedal. Like, pulling out a dime bag. You can... Jill wants me to say, like, any sort of N-word so bad. You can say it at any moment! Remember that clip?
Woolsey? Oh, Carl. You could at least turn the lights on. Oh, I thought I
well,
had...
Well, I'm at pedals. Really, sorry, I used to put them in, like, individual
it's
pedals.
Right here.
Like, I had a Dunlop wah pedal, and it had, like, a little AC, like, a like where the 9-volt goes, and you put a little dime bag.
You gotta have a secret place to plan
so I'd put
like
it in
this.
Different
that's
pedals on my pedal board, I guess,
okay,
if you want to, like, split hairs
from.
On that.
So, what do we do?
Like, I had... Or somebody asking what a pedal board is.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's Casino?
I also had...
No.
I can't even remember what the other one was that I hit
meeting
it
adjourned?
In, because
meeting
it was mainly adjourned. The Dunlap wah, but eventually the back part of my... Well, I'm just making up words. Okay, yeah. No, I'm musician jargon. You need a camera to get a copy of those casino blueprints. Grab ones from Taurus and Strat. Really good reading on my part there. Tequila is still not jumping off me. She's been really obsessed with the idea of being on my shoulders lately. Like, I used to pick her up and put her on my shoulders when she was just a little baby, but... She kind of stopped for a while, and now she's just been going back up here. I wonder if it's because it's cold. Taurus, smile! Say cheese!
What you beef, man?
Oh, running fucking scissor kick! Running 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 scissor kick! Stop! I just need a board part. I'm trying to get more, like, physical stuff. Because, I don't know, this is probably gonna be more for Cassie than anybody. But, like, since there's an input delay on, like, any sort of digital amplifier that I use, I'm just going to have to directly monitor, and, like, it's no fun directly monitoring something, like, directly hooked up to the Focusrite, right? So, like, XTC. What the fuck is XTC? Is that my actual phone number? No. That's a Google Voice number. So I got a really nice distortion pedal coming. I used to use a metal muff, but now I have a... Again, more fucking jargon for Cassie here. I've got a... It's a distortion... It's an overdrive, and it's a distortion pedal at the same time. What's XTC? Like, what does it stand for? Does it stand for anything? Xanax taking. Cool. Okay, tequila. Honey, can you get off me? No? Okay. But it's like a combination compression, like, distortion overdrive pedal.
Yatch.
Because sometimes with the metal muff, I would need, like, an overdrive to kind of, like, take it to the next fucking level. I can't even remember what pedal I have coming, but I spent a good amount of money on it. Oh my god. What? Look up how to get my cat off. No, I'm not gonna look that up. Alexa, how do I get my cat off?
Can I help you, sir?
Yes.
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's Casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
She likes her grease scalp. Oh, she might be smelling the fucking grease. Wait, is the mission, like, literally just gonna be this easy? I'm just taking some pictures and leaving. Oh. my perfect figure is fucking disappearing, and it's very sad to see. So sad. So terribly sad. No? Okay, is this the wrong floor? Does this continue to go up? It does. Overdrive plus noise gate is also really strong. Yeah, like, I was looking at the pedal, and it was, like, one of the highest recommended pedals, and I started listening to the samples, and a lot of people are saying, like, it's so, like, it's got, like, some sort of, like, self-regulation. What's it called? I forget what it's called. I know what it looks like. Architectural plans are open to everyone post-construction, at least in New Zealand. They are open in America. You just, like, you can't reproduce copies of them. You could take a look all you want. You just can't take pictures of them or anything like that. Oh my god, I can't even remember. I feel like it's Rev. Yeah, it's a Rev one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Why does your taskbar look like a Mac? Mainly because I have a Windows 11 and it's horrible. I mean, it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be, but it's certainly not
Sorry,
like
sir.
Terribly.
Cameras are prohibited in this area. Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
Okay, where the fuck is this shit? Starkweather's estate. Nope. That's not it. So wait a minute. Am I in the wrong fucking area? Why does it look like it's all the way down there? What the fuck, dog? Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I'm on fire! Fuck!
Everybody out. This is not a drill.
Linux is getting better. Oh, shit.
Careful, bro.
Sorry, dude. Fire's up here. They've charged me to exterminate it. Why did it sound like that for like a split second?
Where are those damn firemen?
I'm not sure if they announced end of life for it, but oh. I need to buy a gun. I'm just a cowboy fireman. I really need to get the ball rolling here on this fucking game, though. Like, I feel like I've made, like, little to no headway at all in, like, the last two times we played this. All right. I'm going to get some guns. We're repeating the fucking process. Wait, was that guy a security guard? I think that guy's a security guard. He's, like, airport security, right?
Can I have this?
Suspect left scene in a taxi.
Ventura Crime Dog has a rabbit in sight.
What they mean by carpool?
I'm gonna do a drum roll on your forehead.
Oh god, that sounds terrible. Please don't do that. Is there another gun store somewhere?
You hit me, asshole!
I am not a rhinestone cowboy. I about said the F slur. Okay. Ah, no! Okay, good. Dude, why is all of Las Vegas attacking me? Okay. Dude, this guy needs to get off my fucking ass. But that's it. That's it. That's it, dog. That's it, you're fucking dead. You ever seen the movie The Blind Side? Remember when Sandra Bullock got into that terrible car accident? Okay, that was gonna be a lot more dramatic than I thought it would be. Okay, guns. Is there any more guns? There's a gun store over there. Why don't I just fucking go over there, you piece of shit? Oh my god, this is a nightmare. Yeah, you should be able to say reclaimable slurs. Porky Pig Possession caught live on stage. Porky the Pig saying the F slur.
A feed of the faded.
I almost fucking went through with it, but I didn't. God. All right. There's Will Smith on the road. Tequila is... You might think that she has gotten down. No, she hasn't. My male pig is doomed.
Everything you need.
Your male pig is over. All right. I think a micro SMG will do the trick.
Take it, hold it, love it.
And armor. All right, Looney Tunes, where Elmer Fudd. He stalks a femboy in a Playboy bunny suit. I mean, it's not too far off from the original now, is it? Where, like, Bugs Bunny's like, oh, yahoo!
Where you got that, okay? The wars are coming, you hear?
Oh, what?
Wesley Waggett?
Get off that pipe.
Oh, yeah. Nah, I got no time left before I start saying that shit on stream. I'm gonna have to move to Kick or something. I'm gonna have to move to fucking Mixer. Or, like, Live Leak or some shit to stream. Chatterbait. Honestly, if my streams had... I was just talking to Vince about this the other day. I was like, you know... Sometimes I think I'd be better off going on, like, an alternate Twitch site, you know? Like, an alternate streaming site and doing, like, pirate radio shit, you know? I think that would be, like, almost easier. Kurdish Gamer. Uh-oh, Kurdish Gamer alert. Make your own Twitch, joe.tv. God, that would be not good. How would you even do live streams, like, outside of, like, a streaming service? Like, that's gotta be complicated. Yeah, 6'5" bear, and like, he's like, uh-oh. Looks like, then it just turned, it's gonna turn, oh, you know what would happen to Elmer Fudd if he found a bear and had sex with a bear? You know what would happen to Elmer Fudd? He would get a hair transplant. He would dye the hair yellow, then all of a sudden, he would get on Twitter, and his name would be Todd Sweeney. Or, what's his name? You know who I'm talking about. Isn't it Todd Sweeney? Having sex again. Hope it doesn't hurt. That guy. Like, he's literally just gay Elmer Fudd, right? Devin Sweeney. Yeah, Devin Sweeney is literally... Yeah, Elmer the selfie slut. I mean, Jesus, it's all... I mean, that's just gay Elmer Fudd. Like, I'm not trying to be, like, an asshole, but... You're thinking of Sweeney Todd. Don't tell anybody. I liked that as a kid. I didn't like the musical aspects of... Oh! That was good. That was awesome. Saying no in Japanese for some reason. Joe was a theater kid. I don't want to talk about winning Best Actor. And also, you got it wrong. I won Best Actor every year, so. I don't know, get your information right. I won Best Actor in 10th grade at a regional OAP, so. I won best sack tricks. I can do the craziest ball tricks west of the fucking Mississippi. I had those things stretching and bouncing and popping and bumping and fucking and shitting constantly. Substitute teacher, three times in a row.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Put the weapon away.
Yeah, I'm only after what some reference. Heck?
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
I will have to discuss the two musicals I tolerate with you, but it's too embarrassing. Tell me. Tell me right now. You can't just tell. You can't just, like, say that shit and then be like, oh, but I'm afraid. Like, you're gonna have to tell me. Joe, can you get really sweaty? I could do a treadmill stream or something. Don't put me on the spot. I'm putting you on the spot. Let me guess. Little Shop of Horrors and Rocky Horror Picture Show. Am I right? And the answer to your question, I can't stand any of those. Ah! Oh my god, I'm on fire again! Fuck!
Everybody out. This is not a drill.
Fiddler on the Roof of Jesus Christ Superstar? Replace Fiddler with Chess? Oh shit. I don't know either of those. Like, I don't know any, like, I don't think I've ever seen a musical I've liked. FYI. I guess the closest thing is like Little Shop of Horrors. But I only liked it when people died as a kid. Wait, did I not take a fucking picture of that shit? I could have sworn I took a picture of that shit. Okay. And I got, like, the dinner bell playing for some reason.
Where are those damn firemen? Hey.
They are released as a concept album. I wouldn't know anything about that. Right. What's the worst musical y'all have ever been subjected to? Like, what's the worst one? I think my least favorite one was Rent. Or West Side Story. Those two were fucking terrible. Like, they were just so miserable to watch. Hairspray? Never seen it, thankfully. Hairspray sounds insufferable, though. I heard about Rent. I thought you were talking about Clerks for a second. No. Yeah, no. Fucking, what was it? I can't even remember what Rent was about. Was it about AIDS? It was about AIDS, right? Hating Hairspray is homophobic, and I'm not joking. I don't know shit about Hairspray. Cats? I've never seen Cats. And frankly, I'm surprised you've seen it. Oh my god, this car's already gonna fucking bust. Oh god, I'm gonna bust. Whoa! I'm busting! Oh my god. Oh my god, there's an army! Oh my god, they're starting a Tumblr army! Oh my god! Are you seeing them now, a fucking cop? It's fucking Reno 911 up in here, dude. Oh, it's a SWAT truck.
I can't believe this shit.
Yeah, neither can I, CJ! Oh my god. Let me in. Oh god, I'm gonna die, dude. Oh, I'm fine. Wait until I get my hands on you.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Oh, I'm gonna wee waps.
I got motherfucking respect for that. Are you shitting me? I need to go eat some lunch now. Hairspray's a musical about racism and sizism directed by a prolific gay director, and if you don't like it, explode forever. I mean, who's out there writing fucking musicals who's straight? Like, Grease is the only thing I can think of. Wait, was Grease written by a straight guy? I don't know. Talking out of my ass here. Worst way of enjoying a song or a story. I agree. You know what? The best musical I've ever seen, like the one that like I was kind of okay with, but I also thought it was just shitty because it was a musical, and I was like, oh great, here we go again. You guys are gonna fucking laugh. And again, I'm not saying this is good. I'm saying it was like relatively tolerable. And I think mainly it's because I like the band and I like Pierce Brosnan. Mamma Mia. And the reason I like Pierce Brosnan in Mamma Mia is because he's a horrible fucking singer. And they do nothing to correct his voice. So he's just like, oh, I'm British. Like, that one's okay. Like, I think I could probably watch that one. It's all ABBA songs, yeah. And, like, ABBA's okay. I like ABBA. ABBA's a good band. It's like Bob Odenkirk singing. Yeah, Bob Odenkirk singing is fucking funny. This is ironic coming from me giving my opinion on Hairspray, but people take musicals far too seriously. If you go in expecting high-fine cinema, you're in for a bad time. Enjoy them for what they are. I think that's the only thing you can do. And I think, unfortunately, for a lot of people, it's just not the entertainment that they want, you know? It's like being like, okay, well, crochet this blanket, you know? What the fuck am I saying? Crochet this blanket. Okay, picture a hot dog bun. Now picture a paper bag and try to put the universe in a bag. You're gonna get me really high on sativa and make me watch Cats? I'll watch Cat in the Hat high on sativa. I think I would have a great time with that movie.
Which high on sativa. Meal would Sir like?
The first time I watched Cat in the Hat, I was drunk. The movie. I gotta eat a salad.
My burger, sir.
Shalor, my burger, sir.
Have a wonderful
I've
day.
Never seen Cats. I don't want to see Cats.
Serving you, sir.
Yeah, but Mamma Mia was okay. Story-wise, I did not find it interesting at all.
You okay?
But Pierce Brosnan singing almost made the whole entire thing worth it for me. And my ex, God, my ex used to try to get me to watch musicals all the fucking time. And, you know, at first I was like, I fucking hate musicals. And we could get into fights about it. So I had to, at some point, be like, oh, I guess Little Shop of Horrors is okay. Nightmare High together and watch Cats? But that's like, so 2018. Or 19, whatever the fucking piece of shit came out. That alt-right guys get so mad at Pierce Brosnan because he stayed with his old wife. Yeah, like, she's hot. What kind of ex is this? I don't know.
I'm moving.
Nobody would know. Nobody would know them. Nobody. Especially not former collaborators. Okay.
Now I know you blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever.
Check this out.
So what's the prognosis? Is this just going to be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. I think.
All right. The cast room is on the bottom level.
I don't want to say that because I know people who like instantly resonate with music
under the whole building with access to the casino floors
at either
end of the complex.
My girlfriend had an ex who was an Armenian genocide denier.
Security consistent.
That's CCTV, quite the fucking hill to die on.
A key code access.
Seriously, that's like a weird fucking hill to die on.
Hey, are you pointing again? Oh, my bad. Have it.
Yeah, no, like some people just legit get them. Some people are ridiculous about it. Like some people are like die hard about it.
Hey. Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit.
Was Spring Awakening a musical?
Come on in and shut the door.
Is it Anthony Fantano, an Armenian genocide denier? I mean, he probably was at some point, but that guy flip-flopped so fucking much.
Just the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
I'm one of those people where it's like, you know, I don't really get mad at people for being a flip-flopper, especially if they, like, you know, are continually correcting their point of view, right? Like, that's totally cool. Like, I think if someone calls somebody a flip-flopper for, like, changing their perspective, it's a little stupid. But Anthony Fantano, this motherfucker went from, like, a libertarian to what he described as, like, socially democratic but fiscally conservative to alt-right to fucking democratic socialist. Put a fucking rose in my goddamn, like, Twitter profile in, like, a year and a half. It's a hill to die on for Young Turks watchers. Young Turks deny that shit. He was alt-right. Yeah, he was like buddies with Sam Hyde for a little bit. And he like supported Donald Trump for like a split second there. But he flip-flopped so goddamn much. The motherfucker just has no fucking identity. And it's like, fine if you don't have an identity, that's cool. But at least have a heart. You've been a monarchist?
Another
I think we should go back to feudalism
tomorrow, for
sure. All I want is a shilling or two and some fucking corn. Oh, yeah, this is the... Oh, this is the sex mission. I've been getting more Leninist since the 7th grade. I wish I could say the same. 7th grade, I didn't know what the hell was going on. I came from, like, a really fucking conservative town. So, like, I definitely had some conservative ideas boiled into my fucking head. And they've stuck with me for a very long time. Like an embarrassing amount of time. Then, when I started, like, becoming a lot more socially liberal, when I was, like, a teenager, like, 16, 17, 18, I was, like, kind of libertarian-pilled because of the Ron Paul shit that was going on at the time. And I wasn't very online, so I was, like, kind of a libertarian. But the difference between me and libertarians really started to show because I was very anti-corporation, you know? And then a lot of libertarians, it started to become more and more pro-corporation. Or at least, maybe they just stopped bullshitting that, like more mask-off shit. I don't know. Either way, chicken or the egg with that shit. I'm sure the establishment was always mask-off with the corporations, but people themselves, you know, they started to radicalize a little bit more right. Then I just fucking entirely became an anarcho-syndicalist from there. Like, it was such a dramatic change. Like, it was like light switch. Like, I had an epiphany. I was like, these people are fucking corporation dick-sucking racist assholes. Like, and yeah, I think that was, like, my thing, too. I had a lack of understanding because, like, word on the street to me was libertarian is, like, like the closest thing to anarchy. That's, like, how it was, like, explained to me. And, like, technically that's correct. Because, like, libertarianism is, like, the idea of... It's the opposite of authoritarianism, right? But the left-wing and the right-wing shit really confused me. You know? I mean, it still technically is. Check that out. But... Do I need a gimp suit? Yeah.
Wow. It's nice and tight.
Yeah,
I'm
back
sure
in the Adam Smith
in
days,
fine.
It was, like, an anarch
Let's have a look.
Kind of thing. I don't think authoritarianism Perfect. Is a meaningful concept at all. I think it's just the idea that you
yes,
believe
Master.
In a strong state.
I'm just trying it on.
in, I think, yours? That, like, state
cool.
identities,
I'll see you, at my house in
you
a
would
short
consider
while.
To be pretty important. Like, I don't know. That's just, like, my thought on it. So, like, you might be, like, a little bit more Maoist where you think that, you know, something needs to transition and capitalism is part of the step. And in order to usher that smoothly, you would need a state to do that, right? And you would need a pretty well-controlled state, so you kind of have to be authoritarian. Dude, weed is awesome, but I hate poor people. Idea that makes the most sense when you're 12 or live in Colorado. I mean, yeah, pretty much. Holy shit. Look at this. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to fucking go. Guys, this is it. CJ's gonna lose his virginity. Yeah, no. Like, our whole thing is we need to get rid of this fucking capitalism entirely. We need to start tearing that shit out of our parts. Either slowly or rip it out like a band-aid. One of the two. Like, we either slowly gotta suck this shit away so that the really stupid people don't figure out what's happening. Which, you know, this is kind of the evil way of doing things. It's the way that they did it to us. You know, they slowly fucking put the wool over our eyes and take more and more shit away. Disparity of wealth gets worse and worse. Civil liberties and corporate benefits start going down the fucking tubes. I think people shouldn't suffer. My political hot take. Yeah, and you know what's funny is you basically imply that you don't want people to suffer, and it puts you like all the way on the left on the political spectrum. It's like any sort of right-wing ideology is individualistic, and you know, we're social animals. We live in tribes and shit like that. It's not natural for us to be individualistic. Like, and I'm not saying, like, oh, like, I think a lot of people, like, misunderstand that as, like, you know, a lack of personality or anything like that. You can still have your, like, your personality, your job, your function in a group.
Well, everything is bad.
I'm not a syndicalist because, like, imagine if all the oil companies unionized. Oh, yeah, no, I'm a syndicalist from a worker perspective. And, like, I kind of get that, like, in some way. But, like, at the same time, this is something that can really be more generalized, I think. I think it could become more just, like, an energy creation union, you know? Less of, like, an oil union and more of, like, electrical providers or, like, some sort of, like, you know, I don't know what I'm trying to say here. Sorry, I'm like, okay, so like,
what is like a deal with you?
And I don't consider myself left as a communist because I don't think that there's a spectrum between liberal conservatism and communism. Yeah, okay, that's fair. I mean, yeah, I think once you start, oh, Jesus Christ. I'm so distracted. I'm sorry. I'm so distracted. Oh, God. Yeah, you can get up there. All right. So you don't think there's a spectrum between liberalism, conservatism, and communism? Oh, you think they're like kind of like separate entities? Yeah, I think centrism is definitely right-wing in the way where it's like, if you're conforming to the overall system, you know, if you're like right in the middle of it, then you're kind of just like conforming to traditional ideologies, right? She's purring like super hard. Sorry. I'm super distracted. I don't know where the hell I was going with anything. But I think with syndicalism, a big thing that needs to happen is, like, yeah, there is some, like, there's some fears about certain people unionizing in certain sectors and certain unions making more than certain people and whatnot. And I think that it's important to understand with syndicalism that syndicalism to me is more of a rule book on how to basically get these corporations the fuck out of your life and less of like a rule book on how to establish a system. I just think I think that syndicalism and communism kind of coexist in a weird way. So that's why I kind of call myself both. Because I mean a lot of Marxists did help with anarcho-syndicalism. Stalinists didn't. But yeah, social democrats do fall into a lot of traps like that. And I mean, it's not just America. It's like the USSR had those problems too. Like the democratic socialists kind of like in some way were about keeping some sort of status quo and some sort of disparity between people, where like Bolsheviks and Mensheviks weren't really about that. You're looking for a genuine... I think people should be nice to each other and we should make it difficult for it. And we shouldn't make it difficult for anyone to exist like ever. I don't even think that there is like a system like that, is there? I mean, there's systems where they have that as like, you know, it's obviously a given. There's core philosophies. I think communism is probably one of the closest. Uh-oh. I'm about ready to go have sex. Okay, where's the gimp? Where's the gimp? Where's the gimp?
What's the holdup?
Where's the gimp? Are you the gimp?
That's supposed to be a turkey or something?
What are you talking about? Where's the gimp? Oh, that's the gimp! Look, that's...
This ain't gonna be pretty.
I know karate! Seriously, I do. Oh, give me that thing. Oh, yeah, baby. We're gonna go fucking lose our virginity.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Well, he's not a virgin anymore.
You got a funny way of having a good time.
Honey, you are heartless. I love you.
Sex! Orgasm, cum, penis, balls! There's pussy lips somewhere involved here! Give me that fucking thing. Alright. Kitty is no longer a virgin. CJ's no longer a virgin. I was thinking about Kiryu, because Kiryu's never had sex, too. And somebody else said Kiryu. Oh, this is the Banshee. I love the Banshee. Oh, yeah! Dude, this is the fucking ultimate driving man. Also known as Joe. Yeah! Dude. Fucking Need for Speed! San Francisco Rush! Tokyo Drift! Other movies with Vin Diesel and Dwayne The Rock Johnson. He's a monster. He's a fucking monster! TheDrivingBaldy.com! I should make a YouTube channel called The Driving Baldy, and I should go out to the country in the middle of nowhere where I know no people drives and start, like, recording a dash cam of me, like, eating and, like, making cereal and shit while I'm fucking driving. That would be fucking cool. That would be such a cool YouTube channel to do. Like, hey, The Driving Baldy here! Today I'm making a sandwich while going 60 miles per hour. I would watch and share with my friends. Hey, how about this? How about you watch and share with your friends this stream? Not right now, though. Just tell people about me, okay? I'm sick of having a job. Let's check out the voice messages, see if there's anything new.
Joe, I'm getting rather hungry. I think I will make you my meal. I'd like to slice you up and put you on a Reuben. That would save me immensely. I await your call to see if you agree to be part of my culinary experiments. Thank you.
I gotta go. Before I go, let me find the Lobby Baldy. I could go for a Reuben too. It's the Low Boy Baldy now, by the way, because I got the Gambler After Dark to shout me out. So yeah, hold on a minute.
Hey, hey!
Okay, yep, there it is. Alright. There you go. Alright, I gotta go. I'm gonna be turned into a Reuben, apparently. I gotta go meet some crazy, crazy experimental bitch who's gonna turn me into a Reuben. Crazy bitch that's gonna turn me into a Reuben. A crazy bitch that's gonna turn me into a Reuben. A crazy bitch that's gonna turn me into a Reuben!